insists she's in love with me, whatever that is. What she means is she prefers the senseless pain we inflict on each other to the pain we would otherwise inflict on ourselves.
If I don't strip myself of all this clatter and clutter and ridiculous ritual, I shall go out of my fucking mind.